Hi, I'm celebrity menswear stylist Ashley Weston. If you're new here, welcome to my channel. We talk about men's fashion, grooming, dating, and lifestyle. So, it's getting colder outside, and just because most of your summer clothes are packed away, it doesn't mean your style has to be too. Today, I'm going to be telling you all about how to be the most stylish man this winter in outfits women and everyone around you will absolutely notice. For the first outfit, let's talk about layering. This makes an outfit more visually interesting and also gives you the ability to add things in or out to make it more personalized. You can start with a casual button-down shirt, layering a crew neck or V-neck sweater on top. Then you want to add some dark denim jeans for a classic casual look and throw on a long wool overcoat over the top, which will just add some size and symmetry to your upper body while also keeping you warm when you're outside. And then add some black lace-up or Chelsea boots to finish it off, and voila! Welcome to looking fantastic and well-dressed for winter. Now, it's important to remember that in a lot of places such as New York, the UK, or Northern Europe, it can get very cold and dull over the winter months. Whereas in other areas such as here in California, it stays relatively mild. So with this warmer climate in mind, you can begin with a crisp white tee. After that, add some well-fitting jeans in a robust dark denim. Now, for outerwear, I would say a good quality leather bomber jacket if you're a younger guy works really well. And if you're an older guy, go with a suede version because it's really going to complement your age. When it comes to footwear, a pair of black or brown lace-up boots will help balance the top and bottom halves, and this will just keep your overall style in proportion. So this type of outfit is for a guy who's got a bit of an edge, who quietly knows what he's about. He doesn't need to show off, and that's why it's an outfit I would suggest you have. The holidays came early, fellas. I just received the new performance package from today's sponsor, Manscaped, which is an all-in-one grooming kit for men that you should add to the top of your gift-giving or gift-receiving list this year. Keeping yourself neat and clean is something you'll certainly know I talk about quite a lot in my videos. Keeping clean and hygienic down there shouldn't be the last thing on your mind when it comes to developing your personal style. In fact, nothing will make a woman more disinterested than if you haven't taken care of your personal hygiene. Manscaped has all the tools and products to keep you trimmed and clean. Their new all-in-one performance package is electric and waterproof with advanced skin-safe technology to prevent any nicks or cuts in the most sensitive regions. Their new Lawnmower 4.0 is a waterproof, cordless body trimmer that's built with advanced skin-safe technology. This means that you can confidently trim the tree without breaking any bulbs or cutting any wires. The Performance Package 4.0 also includes a stocking stuffer you'll love. The Crop Preserver deodorant and Crop Reviver is exactly what it sounds like for down there. Anti-chafing, clear-drying moisturizer to keep your sack of presents nice and cool throughout the day. And if you need a little midday refresh, be sure to get the Crop Reviver toner spray. All of Manscaped products are aluminum-free, cruelty-free, dye-free, paraben-free, and vegan. New to the collection is the Weed Whacker Nose and Ear Hair Trimmer, because no girl wants to look up and see all those gross nose hairs when you're under that mistletoe. The Weed Whacker has these 360-degree rotary blades and the same skin-safe technology from the trimmer, so it helps prevent tugging and tears. So if you've been extra good this year, make sure you ask Santa for the Performance Package by Manscaped. In the spirit of the holidays, if you buy today, you'll also get two free gifts, the Shed Travel Bag and the Manscaped Anti-Chafing Boxer Briefs. Simply go to manscaped.com and use my promo code in the description for 20% off plus free international shipping plus these two free gifts. Your naughty little elf will thank you. Next up, let's talk suiting. For a lot of you guys, wearing a suit isn't just for special occasions. During winter, a cotton or linen suit won't keep you warm at all, and being freezing cold certainly won't help you look your best either. Wool is the perfect option. It's durable and will last a lifetime if you take good care of it. So for this time of year, I would suggest a great dark brown or gray suit if you're more of a classic guy. But this is also when you can pull out those rich jewel tone colors like burgundy, dark green, and navy. However, I would highly suggest seeking out a good tailor in your area so any alterations can be made. And then for a little extra warmth outside, definitely consider wearing a knee-length overcoat. It will provide protection from the elements and help to maintain a masculine frame, not to mention a sexy, sophisticated touch to your outfit. Now, as for accessorizing your outfit, a patterned scarf can add a dash of color and is the perfect opportunity to really bring out your personality. You can leave it hanging loose or wrap it around your neck or tie it to a knot to really keep out the cold. So invest in some leather gloves. It's going to not only finish off your outfit, it's going to protect your hands from drying out from the elements, and it adds a touch of class the ladies will appreciate. Moving on to our next outfit. I know a lot of you guys will see the colder months as a chance to explore and get active. So keeping warm and stylish in the great outdoors might be something you're struggling with. If that's the case, don't worry, I've got you covered. Since the 90s are back, I think now is the perfect time to play with some brighter colors and patterns. So give it a shot if you're more adventurous. Otherwise, stick to classic colors like navy, black, and gray for the outfit I'll describe next. So let's start with a great base layer. It's going to keep you warm and wick away any moisture. A lot of brands have different types available, so you can choose the garment best suited to your particular activity and location. Either way, a base layer is a necessity, even though most will never see it. Now, on top of the base layer, add a warm sweater to keep your style game up along with your fitness. Blue is a very strong color that a lot of guys should go for. So make sure the fit though is relatively snug, but not so snug that it impedes any movement while wearing it. For pants, a great choice is to go for something specifically designed for your activity. While your favorite jeans are great for hanging out with your buddies, they wouldn't be my first choice if you're headed to the great outdoors. For these types of pants, I'd say go for the neutral and natural colors and tones, as this forms a great foundation for the stronger colors you can add in the next item I'll discuss. As always, fit is crucial, so if you have any doubts, ask for advice on my private community. A well-made outer layer keeps the chills at bay, so make sure it's up to the job with insulation and possibly a hood if you need one. This jacket is where I would suggest you go crazy and find something that expresses your individuality with color and texture. Now, as for shoes, I'd recommend a good pair of all-weather boots for when it's wet, icy, or snowy outside, and they will also do a great job of supporting your ankles over tricky terrain. This next outfit is all about the indoors. And just because you're keeping it simple and laid back doesn't mean I'm going to let you look like a slouch. So to start, I'd suggest some chino pants with a t-shirt or a casual button-down and some simple canvas sneakers in case you need to pop outside for a few minutes. But hang on a minute, this is about winter outfits. So throw on a cozy sweater, which she's going to love, and you, my friend, will be all set for some very cozy snuggles. An added bonus would be a simple, classy watch, which is the perfect finishing touch for this look. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye.